95.3 Trooper. We're here for the time in a long time, at least till 7 o'clock, and that's all right. Quarter after 4 here with Ford James. Didn't Terry Clark do a version of that song? Terry Clark. Good. Terry Clark. I was trying to find it. With Jim Brink, with the Russia, with the drug bust in St. Catharines yesterday. Since the beginning of this month, police have been investigating a female suspected of selling drugs from the 8th Street apartment. Around 11:50 last night, police searched the apartment and found a quantity of crack cocaine, medically prescribed pills, and a small amount of cash. 43-year-old Denise Cote faces several charges, which are called for a bail today. And the driver of a van that rolled over a Queenston Street in St. Catharines yesterday morning has been charged with careless driving. Police say the driver of the van ran a red light at the intersection.
We will always beat their price by at least 5%, even their best sale prices.
Okay, let's say I see a sale price that I'm impressed with from one of Fleet Country.
Room 97.3 wants you to be the 20th caller.
I'm like shaking.
Well, being the 20th caller with back-to-back this time will land you in Italy to see Depeche Mode. When you hear two songs from Depeche Mode played back-to-back on Room 97.3.